The Conygar Tower in Dunster has been designated as a Grade II listed building and was built in 1775. It is a circular three-story folly tower built out of red sandstone and is situated on a hill overlooking Dunster village. The tower was commissioned by Henry Luttrell and was designed by Richard Phelps. It stands about 18 meters so that it can be seen from Dunster Castle on the opposite hillside.